Dear colleague, I am the Dr. Messaoudi Abdelhamid from the University of Biskra and from Algeria. In this presentation, I introduce my work entitled Color Image Compression Algorithm Using Two Scans Order for DCT Blocks. This work presents a lossy image compression algorithm dedicated to color still images based on discrete cosine transform DCT. The proposed method utilizes two scan order zigzag and vertical to read the DCT coefficient, non-zero DCT coefficient vector, and an index vector formed by the length of the zero length sequence that preceded a non-zero coefficient. Various applications such as video conferencing, medical imaging, and satellite imagery on the internet and mobile generates an increased and dense flow of information. Faced to the massive increase in the amount of the data exchanged, the storage media and transmission networks are reaching their saturation point. The growing and continuous increase in storage capacities and the improvement of data rates on computer networks provides a partial response to this problem but remain insufficient most of the time. In this context, compression appears to be essential, imperative, and invaluable tool for the continuity of the progress. With the help of compression techniques, the storage and the transmission of data becomes more efficient and faster. This figure represents the compression-decompression scheme. After the space color transformation and in order to perform the DCT, the image should be divided into k-blocks and DCT transform is applied to the all blocks of the image. The DCT blocks are quantized and thresholded. The well-known differential DC encoding is used to encode the coefficient, DC coefficients. To encode the rest of the block, the proposed encoder uses two scan orders, namely zigzag and vertical, for reading the DCT blocks. The resulting vector are the bolded values are the maximum values of index vectors. The smallest value of this maximum is 9. Thus, for this block, the best scan is the zigzag scan order. The encoded image bitstream is shown in this figure, and it is composed of global header containing control bits and two other vectors. The global header is composed of three parts, L, O, S, and Q. For the previous example, the parameters of the coder are, and the bit screen, the screen is the number of bits needed to encode this block is, and nearly similar methods for the same blocks gives. In our study, we have retained the two most present scans, zigzag and vertical, from the four scans generally used. This scan leads to fast coding process compared to the recent method described in three, with exactly the same quality and very close BPP. To measure the efficiency of the proposed method, we have used this parameter. Tables 1 and 2 presents comparative results with several methods. Based on these results, it is easy to see the superiority in terms of high performance of the proposed technique faced to the compared method. Here is presented the original and reconstructed image of Lina showing the visual and quantitative performance of the proposed method. Table 3 summarizes the results obtained of Lina images. The list of the reference is given here. In this work, an efficient technique for color image compression has been proposed. It uses two vectors containing respectively the non-zero DCT coefficients and length of the zero run sequence preceding a non-zero DCT coefficients using two scan orders, zigzag and vertical scans. A performance comparison with the recent published method is conducted. Based on the obtained results, it is inferred that the present technique performs better compared to the method mentioned above. Thank you.